Now I am explaining the multiple choice questions for the practicals paper number 5 for the BSc first year semester 2 as per the syllabus of SRT University Nanded. I am explaining multiple choice questions from the practical paper number 5 from the section inorganic chemistry. In the inorganic chemistry, there are the experimentations which are kept for the syllabus, that is the identification of acidic and basic radicals from the given mixture. In these experiments, we have to find out the acidic radicals and basic radicals from the given mixture. For that purpose, we have to use the standard procedure which are prepared as per the chart or the study material by your teachers or the prescribed lab manuals which are provided for you. But in the identification of or the analysis of acidic and basic radicals, we must have to follow the procedure as we have to perform first preliminary observations, then we have to conduct dry tests, then preparation of original solution, test for acidic radicals, test for basic radicals. These are the different steps which we have to follow sequentially for the determination or for identification of acidic and basic radicals from the given mixture. In the preliminary observations, that is the first step of the analysis, that is the preliminary observations, we have to find out the color of the powder or the mixture. I am explaining some basic steps. Then I am taking the multiple choice questions by sequence. In this case, you have to find out the color of the powder in the preliminary reactions first, then nature of the powder, solubility, then you have to find out the solubility also, dry test, and so on. Action of heat, flame test, that all are coming under the preliminary test. In the preliminary test, we are also taking the one test, that is the mixture plus NaOH and heating. If the smell of ammonia is coming, then we could say that the ammonium salts may be present in the given mixture. These are the some preliminary test. After conduction of preliminary test, we have to detect the acidic radicals. For the detection of acidic radicals, we have to use the group. In the group first detection, we have to use the powder plus dilute HCl plus sheet. This is the reagents which we are using for the group first. Then for the group second, we are using the group reagents as powder plus concentrated H2SO4 plus heat. And from that test, what are the different observations which we are getting, we have to decide which acidic radical is present. Then for the group third, that is for sulfate and phosphate, we have to take the particular tests for the sulfate and phosphate with the barium chloride. Whenever we are taking the OS of the mixture and adding to it barium chloride, a white pipette is which is insoluble in dilute HCl. If it is observed such in this way, then we could say that the sulfate may be present. In the same test, that is OS plus BSO2 giving the white PPT, but this PPT is dissolved into the dilute HCl, then we could say that the given mixture contains the phosphate. Then for the detection of basic radicals, we have to use the different reagents. For the first group, OH plus diluted as HCl. Second group, second A group, OH plus diluted HCl plus H2S. For third A group, third B group, second A OH plus diluted HCl. Second B OH plus diluted HCl plus H2S. Third A OH plus NH4Cl plus NH4OH. Third B OH plus NH4Cl plus NH4OH plus H2S gas. For the detection of radicals from the basic radicals, that is the group 4, we have to use the reagents as OH plus NH4Cl plus NH4OH plus NH4 2 CO3. For the fifth group, we have to use the group reagents as OH plus NH4Cl plus NH4OH plus Na2HPO4. For the sixth group, that is for the NH4 plus K plus Na plus such radicals, we have to use the individual tests. On this analysis, that is the inorganic analysis of the mixture, that is the identification of acidic and basic radicals, we have to follow all these steps. And with the help of PPTs or the PPT colors, we have to confirm with the CTs and the spot tests also which acidic or basic radicals are present. On this part, I am explaining some multiple choice questions. This is equally useful for the BSc first year and another classes of the SRT University and another universities also. The first MCQ which I have prepared for you, which is useful for you for the study. Write down the correct sequence of steps used in the identification of acidic and basic radicals. 1. Preparation of original solution. Number 2. Preliminary test. Number 3. Detection of basic radicals. Number 4. Detection of acidic radicals. What is the sequence that is given in the option A? 1, 2, 3, 4. Option B, 3, 4, 2, 1. Option D, C, 3, 2, 1, 4. Option D, 2, 1, 4, 3. Option D is correct here, being here we are following the procedure as per the sequence D, that is the preliminary test first, then the preparation of original solution next, then the detection of acidic radicals, then the detection of basic radicals next, and hence the option D is correct. Next one, in the identification of acidic radicals, the group 1 reagent is A, dilute HCl, B, dilute NaOH, C, dilute H2 support, D, concentrated NaOH. Option A is correct one. Next MCQ, for the detection of acidic radical, second group reagent is A, concentrated H2 support, B, dilute HCl, C, dilute NaOH, D, none of the above. Answer is option A. Next MCQ, for the detection of basic radicals, group 4 reagents is option A, dilute HCl, option B, dilute NaOH, option C, NH4Cl plus NH4OH plus NH4 2 CO3. Option D is none of these. Option C is a correct option, being we are using the group reagents NH4Cl, NH4OH and NH4 2 CO3 for the identification of the basic radical from group 4. Detection of basic radicals from group 5, the reagents used are option A, NH4Cl plus NH4OH plus NH4 2 CO3. Option B, NH4Cl plus NH4OH plus Na2HPO4. Option C, NH4Cl plus NH4OH plus H2S. Option D, none of the above. In this case, option D is correct, being we are using the NH4Cl plus NH4OH plus Na2HPO4 reagents to find out the group radicals from the group 5 for the basic radicals. Blue color is due to the dash dash radicals. Option A, B, A, B, C, A, C, C, U, D, none of the above. Option C is correct. Next MCQ, green color is due to dash dash radical. A, B, A, B, F, E, C, C, U, D, none of the above. Option B is correct here. F, E shows the green coloration to the radical. And hence the option B is correct. Crystalline salts is a dash dash. Option A, CO3. Option B, S. Option C, PO4. Option D, NO2. Option D is correct one. NO2 are the crystalline salts. Crystalline salts is salt is NO2. Next MCQ. Mixture plus NaOH plus heat. If the smell of ammonia indicate the presence of dash dash. A, PP, B, EG, C, NH4, D, Na, C, answer is C. Whenever mixture we are taking in the test tube, adding to it NaOH and heating it, if we could get the smell of ammonia, then we could say that the given mixture must contain the NH4, that is the ammonia smell indicate that. Then, if the plane is golden, dash dash may be present. A, Na plus, B, Ca2 plus, C, Ba2 plus, D, Cu2 plus. The answer is A. Option is A. Whenever there is a presence of sodium salts in the given mixture, then we could get the color of the plane is golden. If the plane is green, dash dash may be present. Option A, Na plus, option B, Ca2 plus, option C, Ba2 plus, option D, Cu2 plus. Answer is D. In this case, Cu2 plus containing radicals, Cu2 radical containing salts may show the green plane. If the plane is violet, dash dash may be present. Violet coloration shows the presence of dash dash. Option A, Na plus, B, Ca2 plus, C, K plus, D, Cu2 plus. Answer is C. K plus radical containing salts may show the flame test as a violet color. Violet colored flame is observed. If the plane is brick red, dash dash may be present. That is the next MCQ. A, Ba2 plus, B, Ca2 plus, C, K plus, D, Cu2 plus. Answer is B. Ca2 plus containing radicals showing the brick red coloration. In the detection of acidic radicals, powder plus dilute HCl plus heat, if it gives the colorless gas, which turns freshly prepared lime water milky, dash dash is confirmed. A, option A, sulfide. Option B, carbonate. Option C, nitrite. Option D, bromide. Option B is correct one, that is the carbonate may be confirmed. In the detection of next MCQ, in the detection of acidic radicals, powder plus dilute HCl plus heat, if it gives brown colored gas, which turns freshly prepared FeSO4 solution brown, dash dash is confirmed. Option A, sulfide, option B carbonate, option C nitrite, option D bromide. The correct answer is C, that is the nitrite. Next MCQ. In the detection of acidic radicals, powder plus dilute HCl plus heat. If it gives colorless gas which with smell of burning sulfur, dash dash is confirmed. Option A sulfite, B carbonate, C nitrite, D bromide. Option A is correct, that is the sulfite. Next MCQ. In the detection of acidic radicals, powder plus concentrated H2SO4 plus heat. If it gives colorless gas which gives dense fumes with the NH4OH solution, it indicates the dash dash is present. Option A iodine, B chloride, C acetate, D oxalate. Answer is chloride. Option B is correct one, that is the chloride. Next MCQ. In the detection of acidic radicals, powder plus concentrated H2SO4 plus heat, if it gives colorless gas which with effervescence and which turns lime water milky, it indicates the indicate dash dash is present. Option A iodide, B chloride, C acetate, D oxalate. Answer is D. It is a particular test for the oxalate. Hence the option D is correct. Next MCQ. In the detection of acidic radicals, OS plus BaCl2 giving white PPT, insoluble in dilute HCl, dash dash is present. Option A iodide, B chloride, C sulfate, D oxalate. Option C is correct one, being the OS plus BaCl2 which give the white PPT, but it is insoluble in dilute HCl and hence it indicates that the sulfate radical may be present. In the detection of acidic radical, OS plus BaCl2 giving white PPT but soluble in dilute HCl, dash dash is present. A iodide, B phosphate, C sulfate, D oxalate. Answer is B, that is the phosphate. Means whenever we are adding the OS plus BaCl2 and white PPT we get, but if that PPT is soluble in the dilute HCl, then we could say that the that mixture must contain the phosphate. In addition to basic in the detection of basic, next MCQ, in the detection of basic radicals, OS plus dilute HCl plus H2S, if it gives black PPT, it indicates that dash is present. Option A Hg, B CO, C Ca, D PP. Answer is D. This is indicating that D, that is the lead, is forming the black PPT with OS plus dilute HCl plus H2S. Next MCQ, in the detection of basic radicals, OS plus dilute HCl plus H2S, if it gives brown PPT, it indicates dash dash is present. Option A, Ag, B, CO, C, Bi, D, PP. Answer is option C. That is the bismuth is present whenever the brown PPT is given. Next MCQ, in the detection of basic radicals, OS plus dilute HCl plus H2S, if it gives reddish PPT, it indicates that dash dash is present. Option A, CD, B, CO, C, Bi, D, PP. Answer is A, that is the CD is present. In the next, in the detection of basic radicals, OS plus dilute HCl plus H2S, if it gives the orange PPT, it indicates dash dash is present. Option A, CD, option B, CO, option C, Bi, option D, SB. Option D is correct here, that is the SB. In the next MCQ, in the detection of basic radicals, OS plus NH4OH plus NH4OH, if it gives white gelatinous PPT, it indicates that dash is present. Option A, CD, B, AL, C, Bi, D, SB. Option B is correct one, that is the AL is present. Next MCQ, in the detection of basic radicals, OS plus NH4Cl plus NH4OH, if it gives green PPT, it indicates the dash dash is present. Option A, CD, option B, A, option C, FE, that is OS ferrous radical, D, SB. Answer is C, that is ferrous radical is present. In the next MCQ, in the detection of basic radicals, OS plus NH4Cl plus NH4OH, if it gives reddish PPT, it indicates the dash dash is present. ऑप्शन ए फेरिक साल्ट्स में प्रेजेंट, ऑप्शन बी एल, ऑप्शन सी एफ ई कौन इन ब्रैकेट ओ एस, डी एस बी, आंसर इज ए दैट इज द फेरिक साल्ट्स में बी प्रेजेंट। नेक्स्ट एमसीक्यू, इन द डिटेक्शन ऑफ बेसिक रेडिकल्स ओ एस प्लस एन एच फोर सीओ प्लस एन एच फोर ओ एच प्लस एच टू एस एन एच, वन सेकंड आई एम रिपीटिंग द टेस्ट, ओ एस प्लस एन एच फोर सीओ प्लस एन एच फोर ओ एच प्लस एच टू एस इफ इट गिव्स व्हाइट कलर डी पी पी टी इट इंडिकेट दैट दिस इज प्रेजेंट, ऑप्शन ए फेरिक साल्ट में प्रेजेंट, बी जेड एन, सी फेरस साल्ट में प्रेजेंट, डी एस बी, आंसर इज डी जिंक साल्ट्स में बी प्रेजेंट। देन नेक्स्ट एमसीक्यू, इन द डिटेक्शन ऑफ बेसिक रेडिकल्स ओ एस प्लस एन एच फोर सी एल प्लस एन एच फोर ओ एच प्लस एच टू एस इफ इट गिव्स पिंक पिंकिश और द बफ पी पी टी इट इंडिकेट्स दैट दैट डैश इज प्रेजेंट, ऑप्शन ए एफ ई, बी जेड एन, सी एम एन, डी एस बी, आंसर इज सी दैट इज द एम एन इज प्रेजेंट। इन द डिटेक्शन ऑफ बेसिक रेडिकल नेक्स्ट एमसीक्यू, in the detection of basic radicals os plus nh4 cl plus nh4h plus h2s if it gives black ppt it indicates that this is present, option a fe, option b co, option c mn, option d sb, the option b is correct that is the cobalt is present. In the next mcq, in the detection of basic radicals os plus nh4 cl plus nh4h plus nh42co3 if it gives white ppt it indicates that dash dash is present, option a ba, b co, c mn, d sb, answer is option a is correct one. Next mcq, in the detection of basic radicals os plus nh4 cl plus nh4oh plus na2hpo4 if it gives white ppt it indicates that dash is present, option a ba, b co, c mn, d mn2+, answer is d. Next MCQ, in the detection of basic radicals OS plus NH4Cl plus NH4OH plus NH4CO3, if it gives white PPT, it indicates that dash is present. Option A, Ca2+, option B, CO, option C, Mn, option D, Sb. The answer is A, that is the Ca2+. These are the some selected MCQs which are very much important for the study of practical paper number 5. Thanks for watching.